Hey, Deacon.
Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks. Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No, but that's the point, that there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well, what does it say?
Don't look at me. I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, rivers do not drink their own water, trees do not eat their own fruit, and clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others. What do you think?
Well, coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, what the hell does that even mean? Come on.
Yeah, no, you're right. He would have said, what the hell does that mean?
Followed by, what the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself, God damn it. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys, let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up in it.
What?
Addie,
why?
For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and he looks at us.
You don't have to tell me this. You can stop.
He had that grin on his face.
I'm not cool.
You're such a perv.
You are a perv.
What do you want? Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
You really need a lot of fuel. Yeah, that'll last you. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. What else can I get you? Sure. All right. Stop.
Thank you.
That should be it.
Well, I can't say I expected to hear from you again. What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what?
You remember? I told you the infected were evolving.
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
Strain of the virus, its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating
at an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, that it was happening. The men above me, that's why they were so cautious, so secretive. Come.
I'm sorry.
There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.
Thank you. Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. You heard me talking about the black choppers? Nero choppers? Well, none have been sighted in days. But don't cool your heels just yet. Nero isn't done, not by a long shot. With Nero out of the skies, that can only mean one thing. They got what they're after, and they've all flown back to their coops. This is the end game, friends. Feds have had this plan ready long before the freaks. Now, they're gonna roll over the earth. And woe to anyone who stands in their way. But we've hung on this long. We're not gonna give up now. We're fighters. We've survived 2 years in the shit, in the freak show. And we are nothing if not prepared.
Like I said before, Cope, you don't know the half of it. But yeah, yeah, I'm with you on this one. It ain't over yet.
damn Reapers. I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons of bitches. It's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker, yeah? Looks like they marked it up good. Crafting hello. ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Well, always had trouble concentrating.
Open up. It's Deacon. Hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
I used to be a cop.
Camper's lo-
Deke, good to see you. How's your old lady? Sarah, right?
She's fine, Manny. She's doing great.
Oh, man, I'm glad, Deke. Just alluding, which that's a hell of a fight, yeah? We did good.
Oh, shh, better than good, Manny. We,
going nuts.
We did it. You and Cope, we all did it. And I couldn't have done it without you.
I ended up putting a bullet in
You can't bullshit a grease monkey like me. Thanks, Deke. It means a lot.
Okay, Manny. Well, you know the drill.
Mm-hmm. I started to get him out.
Keep your nose down. Work hard.
They feed you. Yeah, see you, Manny.
Man, what a mess. I'd say I'm sorry.
See you around, Deke.
What the hell good would that do after all you
experience? Ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
Deacon, my man!
Hey, Manny.
About the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything? No. Their minds are gone. I remember reading about the virus or anything before. It does something to the brain, frontal lobe or something.
Open the gate.
and a couple of guys burned out a nest a few weeks back. You know, a freaker nest. What do you call them?
A female. That's it for now.
What do you call them? A screamer? Yeah, let me tell you. They call them that for a reason. Brought down a damn horde on us. Had to run for our lives.
Hello, Deacon.
Ooh,
hey, Sal.
Have some ears for me? Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Hey, you want it? I got it. There you go. Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Yeah, okay. Hey, Deke, don't take any wooden nickels. What's up?
D, what's up? Here they are. Good.
I do, sweetheart.
Deke, how you doing?
Yeah, hey.
Okay. Hey, Deke. See you around.
Anyone home?
It's just Deacon.
We found him.
Hey, Deke.
Hey, Deke. How's it going?
Damon. Sorry, just wandering around.
What? Not enough credits?
You come here if you need anything.
I've seen everything you've done for the camp. A lot of folks alive because of you.
Manny?
Keep at him.
Deacon, hey.
Damon, how's it going?
Man, you've been doing so much for the camp.
Hey, ya, Manny.
All right, check.
What the hell's the name of the drifter who keeps bringing these in? I can't believe how many weeks he's killed.
Hey, how you been?
What do you need?
Okay, just stopping by.
That's a good one. You could use a gun like that. Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Here you go. Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Hey, see you around.
Hey, how's it going?
Sandy.
Stuff's getting scarce. Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Yeah, okay. See you, Zanny.